stew.
A pinch of salt and laughter too.
A scoop of kids to add the spice.
A dash of love to make it. Too many cooks.
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 Takes a lot to make a stew.
When it comes to me and you.
And him and her and the baby too.
Too many cooks, it's true.
You say it goes, it'll spoil the broth.
Honey, I think that's not true.
Well, maybe too many cooks will spoil the broth. But they'll fill out.